lovelies, it's me Sherry with Live Love Latte, and thanks for joining me for this update video. If you haven't seen the other updates for my repainting my whole house, please check the links in the description box below. But first, I want to show you outside. It has been in the 80s this past week, and it's supposed to get up to 90 for 2 days, and it'll go back down to 79. So it is sunny Arizona. Now the reason I'm telling you that is because in the summertime, it gets up to 115, 120 here. So hopefully 90 in February is not a harbinger of things to come. There are 9 walls I counted that I took decor off and I'm not putting them back on. So here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 walls that I used to have stuff on that I'm not putting stuff on again. So that's part of my repainting process, and my redecorating is just lightening up my whole house, my whole lifestyle, trying to be lighter. And if you're following me on Instagram, here are the things, the 10 things, #declutter10thingsaday. Here's some stuff. I had a box here. My friend came over. I said, take it. So she took the box with her. So now I have to use bins. Here's some stuff I did yesterday. I'm doing my capsule wardrobe. I'm finally committing, and I'm excited now because I can see how it will work for me. I'm going to film my capsule wardrobe for you, so watch out for that video soon. I only did up to there because that's as far as my 6-foot ladder and my arms can reach. So we are borrowing a ladder, and my crazy husband is gonna attempt to paint that, although I have someone who's willing to do that for me. So we'll see. We'll see, because personally, I'm kind of a little terrified to go all the way up there. So the next project is this part of the entryway, that part there, and then this wall here on this side, okay, and then on the other side. So that's my next project, okay? Oh, and I got t-shirts for the, you know, I coordinate volunteers, 4th to 8th graders, called Hope Scouts, so they got their t-shirts in. And then this is finally done, the launch pad command center area. Here's pretty much the same thing. I have my clocks up there showing places I've lived, places I've been to, going from the West Coast all the way to Manila, Philippines. I have the same Martha Stewart system here. Same cubbies, but I painted everything, if you can see. Oh, that's the calendar that I put here, which I'll probably change out because I just need more space. There's way too many pictures than I had assumed when I saw it on Amazon, and I need one for 2 months, February, March. So it's so big right now, it's just 1 month, but I like to look at 2 months ahead. So you can see all the paint here. So I've also, okay, that's 9, 10, 11, 12. There's 12 walls. So I tried to patch this up as best I could. So this wall, I'm not putting anything back on again. And then this wall, I took that cork board off. And then this wall, I took off those files, you know, where it was my two kids and me. So we have a different system for that. And then I'll give you a sneak peek at the end of the video. This is the room we're gonna do next, aside from that entryway. And this one I'm gonna insert before pictures. For me, was a huge difference. It used to be a green bathroom, and it's been many years. I finally changed out the color. And then you might hear the toilet running a little bit, but so here, if you can see that, it's now all gray. I'll insert pictures, like I said. Oh, looks like the light bulb's out. Okay, gotta change the light bulb. So all gray there, let me see. Okay, and I took out, oh, that's 13. There was a wrought iron thing there, so I took that out. I have the same curtains. Okay, and then what I have different here now is this Jacle from our friend who's a Disney fine art artist, but he also draws scenery of Hawaii. His name is Rodel Gonzalez. I was thinking of not having anything on this wall, but I did want to put up his other Jacle that he gave us. He signed it, put a little dedication. Yeah, So here's my bathroom. I love it. I mean, I was staring at it and staring at it, and I told my kids, come back and stare at it some more with me. Honey, come and stare at it. And they're like, we already saw it. I'm like, look at it one more time, because you don't understand all the work that went into this and how it's so different from the green. Don't you guys agree? It's still supposed to be winter, although it's 80s, so I still have my deer. Well, they're actually face towels, but it's to wipe our hands, and then this is to put the dirty ones in. I'm probably gonna change this out, because obviously when you use it, the chalk wipes off. So I gotta figure something out there. If you guys have an idea for me, let me know. I still have this towel and the towel behind me, behind the door. That's probably more decorative, and these are the ones that are just, you know, for the functional use of actually wiping your hands after you wash your hands. So that's my bathroom there. And then I'm gonna show you my brown guest room. So it used to be the playroom, then we called it the lounge because the kids got older and they're like, we don't wanna call it the playroom. And my husband never wanted to take it. Oh, that's the laundry, sorry. My husband never wanted to take it as the caveman room. So it's gonna be my room now. It's gonna be my office slash guest room. And yes, look at that. My kids tore up the wall, and I guess I loved brown before, because even my bedroom is brown, and I am so sick of the brown. I can't wait to take that off. And I got these from Hobby Lobby. I'm gonna keep those. I love that. And we're gonna put the same gray here. So yeah, right now that's the guest room. Kind of shabby, but that's what it is. That's what it is. Got my studio lights here, and then I tried to do a little decor with this table. It didn't really work out. I got this wallpaper from Target. I think, I forgot what line that is, if that's the Martha Stewart line. And you guys, this is the same room that has my office supplies. I have space here for guests, but I'm revamping this whole room. Well, I guess the main thing, I mean, I guess it is a revamp, because it's repainting, getting a guest bed, probably a twin with a trundle. Because I don't want a whole queen bed in here when this is going to be my office, and we have like what, 5 guests during the whole year, and it's going to take up the whole space for the guest room. So no, I'm going to have probably like, I'm looking at a day bed where you can pull out the trundle, and if we actually have a couple stay over, they can always use my daughter's room. She has a queen bed. I have these because I borrowed them, and then for this breakfast that I made for a church, and then we're helping coordinate this fundraiser for my friend, so I'm just keeping that for now until the fundraiser happens. Yeah, here are some more t-shirts. That clock came from the bathroom. All right, that's it, you guys. Just wanted to give you an update and take this all in, because this shall be different in the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next one. Please subscribe, and thank you to all my new subscribers. Thank you for joining us on this journey to an inspired and organized home. Bye.
Please subscribe to my channel, Live Love Latte, and join me on my daily adventures as a mompreneur.